The Land Rover Discovery Sport features intelligent stop-start technology designed to improve fuel efficiency and reduce emissions by automatically stopping and restarting the engine when the vehicle is stationary without impacting your vehicle's reliability or lifespan. This video will show you how the intelligent stop-start system works. When the vehicle decelerates to a stop from a speed above 2.5 miles per hour or 4 kilometers per hour, the intelligent stop-start system will stop the engine, also known as auto stop-start. The engine will remain stopped while the vehicle is stationary and your foot is on the brake pedal. A warning lamp will illuminate in the instrument panel to inform you the engine has entered an intelligent stop. The system will restart the engine automatically once you take your foot off the brake pedal. If while stationary, you move the rotary selector to neutral, the intelligent stop-start system will remain stopped. It will restart the engine when either drive or sport mode is selected, and or you take your foot off of the brake pedal. The intelligent stop-start system is continually monitoring a number of other vehicle systems. If any of the following occur, the system will inhibit the engine from entering an intelligent stop or will automatically restart if already stopped, if the accelerator pedal is pressed. If reverse gear is selected using the rotary selector. If the climate control system determines that additional cooling or heating is required to maintain cabin temperature. The engine has not reached its full operating temperature. The driver's seatbelt is not fastened. The vehicle speed exceeds 0.5 mile per hour or 1 kilometer per hour. The external temperature is less than approximately 32 degrees Fahrenheit or more than 104 degrees Fahrenheit. If a gear is selected using the shift paddles when enabled.
To prevent you from exiting the vehicle and unintentionally leaving it switched on during an auto stop, when the driver's seatbelt and the brake pedal are released, the vehicle will ensure park is engaged and switch the ignition completely off. If the driver's seatbelt is released in park, the vehicle will also switch the ignition completely off. This allows you to safely exit the vehicle without the engine restarting. The intelligent stop-start system can be switched off by pressing the auto stop-start button on the center console. A warning lamp will illuminate in the instrument panel to inform you that the system has been switched off. For more information on your Land Rover Discovery Sport, visit LandRoverUSA.com or contact your retailer.